Some days you really don't know what to expect. I'd expected to go to my dog's groomer and to do a feature about the groomer and how she felt about her profession and so forth, but that didn't happen. My dog's ear was accidentally clipped and suddenly there was blood everywhere. There was an emergency trip to the veterinarian's office, and by the end of it all, I didn't have a feature about the groomer, but I did have some very pathetic little pictures of my dog wrapped up like a mummy.